Pontiac cleans up the Grand Am Rolex Series GT class with a win at Miller and sweeps the series team, driver, and manufacturer championships.
This is exactly the way that Paul and I wanted to do it. We didn't want to do it any other way. We want to win this championship.
Because what could be more car than a sweep? Well, maybe the first ever GA GT from Pontiac, who always was and will be car.